Oh, hey, Kat, could you grab me just one more splash here?
Absolutely.
Oh, that's more than a splash. All right.
Don't mind if I help myself here, Mr. Case.
What up, Facebookers?
Oh, yeah. What up, Facebook?
How's my hair?
I got a package for you.
So, so here we are. We're hanging out, doing a thing, rehearsing. We got a boy hanging out with us. Say what up, introduce yourself.
What up, Facebook? It's Tyler.
Once again, Tyler, the smiler. Yeah, Tyler's a guitar player, rocking out with us. Hey, I see one viewer right there. Does that finger look familiar? Okay. All right, so what are we going to do? We're going to do a little rock and rolling and... some trolling. Okay, so we're just gonna run through our set, and we decided to invite you, so hope you all doing well. If you're not, what the hell? There we go.
All right, are we ready?
All right!
deal with that?
Can you deal with that? Yeah. Hey, so what do you think, man? You want something to drink? Oh, you got something to drink. Hey, cheers. Cheers, yeah, Buffo.
Chairs and tables.
Chairs. Cheers and tables.
Alright.
I think I've knocked the banana out of tune, so. Rock and roll banana. And I'm not talking about what y'all thinking about. I'm talking about my guitar. Woo!
Somebody get that banana some tuna.
My banana needs a tuna.
get your mind out of the gutter. Get your mind out of it.
This is what I call this guitar, my banana. My magic banana. For all the ladies. So, yeah, what do you want us to play? Any requests?
We request you fucking stop.
Alright. Bluebirds. Blue balls.
Alright.
Forgot to introduce Korg. How you doing?
Oh yeah, this is our featured drummer.
Chicks dig him. Get the stick him. All right, what's next?
Thank you.
Yeah. We have to entertain all two of these mofos. That's why we got our pal here, Tyler. Back us up for entertainment purposes. Hey man, do you want a guitar or anything? Or do you want a pep rock? A black one right there. I just wanted a Scott. It's all fucking warm, man. Alright, so anyway, back to work, right? Let's get the fucking back to work. Tyler, we get back here entertaining these fucking folks. We got high ratings tonight because of your ass. Get you some of that.
All right. Red hot.
Don't make my red hot blue. Don't make my red blue, red balls blue. Oh, Riley wrote the new punk rock national anthem. Written by Mr. Russell Cage. This is the song that gave our last drummer a heart attack. He never came back.
Yeah.
got a new look rocking. It's called the Avalon.
How's my hair?
So anyway, yeah, we're all adopted brothers living here in Grandma's basement. We're just hanging out, getting our shit together, trying to make a band to pay rent, okay?
Yeah.
Nothing wrong with that.
Gotta pay the rent?
Yeah, so...
Also gotta eat. Also gotta eat.
Well, you know, usually we steal some ramen noodles for that, but
and gummy worms.
Gummy worms.
And gummy worms. What's his next? But it's still a wonderful world. Hey.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Just so I can practice the lyrics. So I keep watching. I don't know if Louis Armstrong wrote that. If you know who wrote that song, Wonderful World, then let us know and we'll send you, we'll send you two CDs, our first one and our second one.
Actually, wasn't it Lance Armstrong?
Louis Armstrong made it famous, the singer.
Yeah, I thought Lance Armstrong wrote it though.
Oh, yeah, he did. Yeah, you're right. You're right about that. But, yeah.
Hey, wasn't he related to that space guy? Armstrong guy?
The guy that went to the moon, yeah.
Yeah.
Yep, you got it, man. That's the guy. That's him. All right, here we go.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Guys, the blue clouds of white. where the titties come out. If you're liking what you're seeing, I'm gonna show you my titties. Just kidding, show me those. Get this shit banging. All right, you gotta get naked if you're gonna watch this with us.
Bang.
Thank you. not plugged in, but he's rocking out. Might as well give him some fucking standing room. All right, this next one. Just why? Don't fucking whack me in the face with that, please. Goes out to South Minneapolis. Here we go. We'll be right back. We got two more and then we are done. These people got shit to do, man. We can't be here all night. Alright, here we go. This one is off a new album coming out called All Messed Up, Nowhere to Go.
Spread the love, spread the love to everyone.
good night to y'all.
Oh.